Today I'm going to review Pokémon Masters Arena. It was made in 2003 by Valusoft and pretty much to get the license to them by Nintendo. I wonder how it works on a PC. Let's find out. Choose from different mini game. Choose from different Pokemon. First, I'll start with the Mud Kid. Choose pretty much the ghost word jumble. Kind of tedious, but licensed game, sometimes it happens. Try this. First, I got this, but I'm not flurrying one. So, what is this? Try this one. One last one. Again, yes. This game isn't fun. I don't recommend you get this. Thank you for watching.